Okay, I have no freaking idea what happened there. Was like the computer went to sleep or something. I have no clue. It seemed like the computer went to sleep. I don't get it. I really don't get it. Did I push certain buttons or I don't know. Excuse me while I try to understand what the heck just happened. I must have pushed. I must have pushed some buttons too. Never mind. Where were we? What did we do last time? We did Crucible. Well, looks like Ada One wants to talk to us. This is actually a thing. When it comes to the Exo, the number after their name tells you how many times they've gotten a new body. Because, you know, an Exo's body can be damaged to the point where it can, you know, can function. But then, apparently, they can change bodies. And then they would be, let's say we have like Orgamon 59. If he dies again, he will be known as Orgamon 60. It's something I haven't gotten wrapped my head around it, but it's interesting. But before you say anything, the reason that doesn't work with K6 is because, I guess it's because they killed his ghost. So, I'm not sure. I'm just. All I know is that Bungie has said that Cade is not coming back. He is truly dead.
Take a closer look. Our wares are displayed peacefully.
Okay.
See anything you like?
Greetings, Guardian. The Black Armory has much to offer, if you are worthy. Ada One offers bounties, pursuits, and rewards from the legendary Black Armory. Take and complete her quest to improve your arsenal with Black Armory weapons and experience the Season of the Forge. Well, we.
Our wares seduce you, Guardian. However, none can currently be sold. The Red War left us without a vital necessity. Our forge. In its absence, our operation has all but ceased. We have found no success in locating it despite our best efforts. If you truly covet our wares, then understand. We would very much like our forge back. And Guardian, if you would return empty-handed, you'd best not return at all.
Yeah, all right. Okay. Due to the Red War, the Black Armory lost access to its forge in the EDZ, European Dead Zone. Since then, Ada One has been unable to locate it herself. Though she continues to distrust Guardians, Ada One hands you a weapon frame. With this frame, you will eventually be able to craft a Black Armory weapon. But first, you must calibrate it and bring it back to Ada One. Follow the steps and calibrate the weapon frame. Let's see, weapon core obtained and compound ether. Ether comes from Fallen, so. Okay. That requires Forsaken Deficit. What is that? I can't even look at it. Oh. Alright. Oops. So, let's see. Oh, then. Yada yada. Seasons? Oh, right. Oh, I forgot about that. Should log on to all my characters. Ooh, almost 11 as well. Let's see here. Like, yeah, okay, main quest, new light. Talk to Anna Bray. Okay. Introduction. Quests. Enemy of my enemy. All right, we were in Titan, weren't we? I think we were in Titan. I haven't actually. Let me see. Bounties. Complete daily bounties acquired from any destination vendor to gain XP and level up your season pass. Okay. Any destination vendor. Okay. Nightfall. No, I can't do that. Extra's black activity. That's fail save. That's Nessus. And I can go to Io, Gem Prime. I can. Well, it looks to me like Nessus is. Oh right, I'm on that as well. Precision shots, raids. I can't do that. I can't do night. I can't do a strike. But well, let's go back to Nessus, and then we'll see if we can get a duo. If we can do a strike, possibly. Good news is I will most likely be playing this with two friends going forward. So the streams, it might take us back to the beginning, but we will also be streaming the entire game from start, starting with the Red War, going forward with Mercury, then Mars, and yeah. So those of you who haven't seen the game from start can see the whole storyline from start to finish. The reason I am getting a bit confused is because I have one character I play, you know, just for myself, a hunter, and then this one that I play only for the stream, which makes it a little bit confusing sometimes. That's not very nice. Failsafe.
Poor failsafe. It's been so long since the Black crashed here. I'll be surprised if we find much.
Wait, this is weird.
I'm picking something up nearby. There's a voice recording left behind in this suit's computer.
Mayday! Mayday! I repeat, the Exodus Black has been compromised by an unknown alien life form. We are 600 souls aboard. Systems are failing. We are going down. Mayday!
Oh, I see a chest.
Somewhere around here.
Sorry.
Oxygen.
disabled shackle program in the ship's fail-safe AI.
These Vex, they're building something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are.
The fence here, so I might as well, might as well help these guys out.
Why would they leave these plates around if they get so angry when anyone steps on them?
I love the storm crabs. They feel so powerful. Oh, what is the matter with these guys? They left three of them close.
Anyway, inorganic networked intelligences.
I believe I'm going over there. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I just got a nice hood, and then it gives me this shit. Oh, well. Man, of all the classes.
This way.
The Warlock has the ugliest starter gear. What? I didn't get any. Am I maxed out? I'm starting to think I can't get more glimmer.
We lost the lieutenant today. Now it's just the pilot, the captain, and me. Thinks the black satellite array might still be intact. I think he's crazy.
Why set up a terminal this far from the Exodus Black? Must have been some kind of last-ditch effort by Failsafe's crew. Poor folks.
Oh, yeah.
got another signal. Don't get too excited yet. Let's see if we can find that satellite array he mentioned.
Off we go. Sparrow ho! That's one thing I hate about the PC version. Damn super activator and finisher is right next to each other.
It's trying to send a message.
That transmitter is only 13% operational. I may be able to execute a remote repair. Please stand by.
Okay, I think I got all the compound ether that I need. If you hear that sound, run. I think your ass is about to be blown up by explosive chains.
Sounded like a Vex signal at the end.
According to my database, the Vex use that noise as a greeting, and or a war cry.
Well, it's possible that the Vex might remember what happened to the captain, or recall where he went.
Thank you. Oh, shit. It's a hive. That was kind of cool. Just mounted mid-air.
Aggregating our kill data now. This is crazy. Seems like the Vex believe that the captain is coming to meet us. Right now. Look up. Something's up there. Never mind. It's just a weird looking harpy.
No. Please pursue the weird-looking harpy. Remember, you said the captain is coming to meet you.
Yes, but that's not the captain. I suppose maybe he sent an escort for us, but I've never heard of anyone befriending the Vex.
Captain Jacobson was exceptionally kind to all robotic life forms.
Let's go see first what this event is, and then we'll continue with the next part. Oh, jeez. What, they already finished it?
This arc spear was never used. Just leaning against a golden age agriculture container forever. I'm not sure the Fallen were really ready for what they found out here. I can relate.
Oh, no, there it is.
That's one fancy glimmer drill.
Knowing you, it won't look that way for long.
Just lying around. Anyone could take it.
Thank you. is after you. So many guardians in the same place. All of them don't stand a chance.
We got all their glimmer.
Great glimmer. Resources are resources.
Somebody checked me and created. Who happened to be? I didn't see it because I was in the news. But thank you. Thank you.
Dory, you do not speak whale.
Well. Huh. I guess you does speak whale. Well. Sorry, I'm just...
Alert! I'm detecting abnormal Vex activity in a local quadrant.
No sign of him yet, Failsafe. Sorry. These Vex, they're building something.
That is fine, and not at all disappointing. Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are.
Not like I've been waiting centuries for this.
Sounds like Ghost is a little bit frustrated. I'm gonna go all Palpatine on your ass. seconds.
Thank God.
You're so destructive. Recalculating infrastructure integrity to account for the damage you caused.
Okay. Where am I going?
There's that harpy again. It seems friendly. Maybe it'll lead to the captain. If nothing else, we'll have an interesting story for Asher. Safe. This is not your captain.
Captain. Yes. Come. Test. We test.
This was some kind of trap. Where's Captain Jacobson?
Captain Jacobson. Yes. Come. Share mine.
Don't say we've never done anything for you.
Why would I, friendly ghost?
That harpy's on the move again.
Here.
Captain Jacobson, can you hear me? It's me, your failsafe.
It's you, my failsafe. Yes, I have this memory. You are a good failsafe. Always helping. Very good.
Captain, are you? I've scanned for you every day since you left. I'm so sorry I couldn't find you.
I left. Yes. I have this memory.
Thank you.
This is the final log of Captain Jacobson of the Exodus Black. We hoped to touch the stars, to colonize beyond our system. We failed. I couldn't save my colonists. I couldn't save my crew. I couldn't even save myself. The machines here are closing in. I think they mean to study me. If someone finds this, I would do it all again.
Captain Jacobson is dead?
Yes. I'm so sorry, Failsafe. We'll see you soon.
Does that mean that he will live forever within the Dex Collection? Oh, goody.
The Fallen are feeding on that servitor.
That is very bad news. Please stop them.
Seem like anyone who wants to do
the servitor.
Did you know ether exposure causes no permanent damage? Congratulations.
So, no. Not dual hand cannons. That doesn't feel like it. That good of an idea. It really feels like limiting myself.
Captain, although I cannot really experience grief, I am simulating a close approximation.
Because, like, when you lose someone...
It is impossible to stop yourself from projecting possible worlds where they might still be alive. Thank you for your assistance, Captain. This expedition has given me a lot to process. I look forward to our next endeavor. Be careful, Captain.
Thank you, Failsafe. Nice of you to say.
All alone. Ugh. Humans.
Come on. We were talking about... strikes. Why not? Let's just get this bit done first, and we can go and do a strike. It's actually past midnight. Let's see what he wants. There, the dear
Master. What cipher is this?
Fascinating. I haven't seen design just as this in... There are golden age markers to this weapon that bear further research. If we're going to develop this line of thinking further, I will need fodder for my research. Engrams, to put it succinctly. Succinctly. That was weird as... Succinctly?
This war is a complicated algorithm, to be certain.
Let's see. Legendary engrams picked up.
The
exotic engrams picked
and
up.
Dig.
And fall.
One day,
defeat.
The garden
Oh, the ball!
Welcome to the all-new Eververse, Guardian. How can I help?
Oh well. Amazing, you see a ball and you just oh I gotta kick it.
Greetings.
Greetings, Zavala. Okay. that, because it's the arms dealer. So it's not random the first time you do it, you get a specific one. That's quite fast. We got a team there. Hello, fellow guardians.
Target is Brokazor, weapons dealer to the Web Legion.
Ikora said she needed you. Don't worry! I got this!
I'll keep an eye on you, no problem.
Be brave, buddy.
Need to get further into the base. If I can access their network. Turns out Zahn's network is different from the Red Legion's.
Good different or bad different?
Did I just see a flare shoot into the sky?
Look, let's not get into what might have shot into the sky and which enemy just summoned a bunch of reinforcements.
Sounds like you.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you for that. Coming here, Punch Bluey.
Tank out of the way. Head for that solar fuel cell.
I can't believe it. You were right. He grabbed it. It's not what anyone should have done.
I love it. She's gone. I don't believe it. You're right. Oops. Sorry, I did not think it would take that cool thing with us. That's a duck.
Nice work. That should take care of the barrier.
Thank you. Attach ship to go. There we go. Wasn't the best timing with the super,
still
but
haven't
I mean,
been able to track down Zahn. Cabal usually like to be found.
This guy's no ordinary space rhino. His weapons ain't half bad either.
Those weapons have snuffed out too many good people.
Oh, don't get me wrong. He'll still deserve whatever this fire team gives him. They always do.
The ship is still here.
Zahn's moved in after you put Thumos down.
Surprised he hasn't painted the place chartreuse to match his armor.
I'm sorry, painted it what now?
Nothing.
Chartreuse? What the hell? What the hell is chartreuse? Killing it. And they are doing their best to kill me. I'm getting out of here. Can't believe that worked.
We're inside the ship again. But Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really weird.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
That instead.
I like this place better when there wasn't a Cabal tank in it.
Why would they put a tank inside a ship?
The Zahn's running scared. Don't let up, fire team.
Where's the last guy? Why is he out there?
Now that we've dealt with the tank problem, we can focus on lowering that elevator. Look for control panels.
Doing out there? And why isn't... Okay, something has bugged the hell out of here. It's... nothing's happening. wait, is there another lever?
There's another lever we have to pull. I'm on it.
Oh, come on. Another one.
And now I'm on. Okay, God, at least he's here. But what Shell is doing, I... I'm coming, Pingman. It's just that I got a messenger text. It was kinda important. But what? Where the heck? Kel is just... I don't know. I don't think he knows where he's going. He's just...
Zahn is here.
And the flame turret. Is he using the flame turret?
Yes.
I'm getting so many nice things right now. see what I've... Ooh, that's actually better. That's also better.
Now we've got you, Zahn. In a place you know way better than us. That won't stop us.
Damn it. Okay, I know what to do here. Do I need that? Time for another dump. Fire team's gonna cover me, or I'm gonna be killed. Well, they took down the ship. That's a start.
Making any more scary new weapons for the Red Legion.
Oh, they'll have to use regular old weapons.
Those we can handle. Nice job.
I'm approaching 900 power level. And that was my character's first strike. That character's first, yeah. Let's see. Mario sees it all.
Greetings.
Hello to you too. Guardian, to hold off Oblivion, we must be vigilant against the enemies who threaten our existence. Vanguard bounties are the focused objectives for Guardians to complete while playing strike activities. Select Vanguard bounties from the Commander Zavala, complete their objectives, then claim your completed bounties to gain XP and rewards. Okay, cool. Melee kills.
Requisition approved.
Super kills. Power weapon kills. Cool. And that's what we'll do next time. For now, this is me signing off. You can find me on Twitch as AlexThis. That's AlexThis. Or on YouTube for Snoir Studios. You can also find me on Twitter. I always let people, usually, if it's not a spur of the moment stream, I let people know when I'm streaming on Twitter, and the name is at AlexDeSero. I hope you've enjoyed it. Have a great weekend. Please spread the word. I need more followers. Take care of yourself, and I'll see you soon. Stay tuned.